Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to watch my friend's Facebook photos and it shows invalid cursor, unknown error, and then I try to press OK. But now this time it shows this page is not available at the moment. This may be because of a technical error that we are working to fix. Please try reloading this page. But again and again it shows that same error message. So now I try to access this same Facebook URL via incognito mode. So just copy this URL and then open this Chrome as incognito mode. So now I try to paste that copied URL and then hit to enter. But unfortunately this incognito mode shows another error code. So what is the problem? So my guessing is maybe this is happening due to the Facebook technical issue. So our Facebook team will fix this issue. So don't try to change any settings from your browser or Facebook. So my beloved subscribers, if you have the same issue, just comment to me and also give some suggestions about this issue. So sorry friends, this video not have a solution, but I report my issue to the Facebook team. So I hope they will fix my problem as soon as possible. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.